At TBDJ, we listen to you carefully and spare no effort in responding to your needs. Over the last year spent exclusively on Zoom, we've carefully observed your challenges while also identifying areas of great potential for our shul. And we didn't just flippantly toss that data aside. We acted on it. 1 year into the pandemic, we're excited to announce a strategic partnership with Zoom that will change our digital lives forever. Just in time for the upcoming holidays and all their online rituals, our new customized Zoom app will be delivered to you together with some delicious kiddish food. Tired of remembering which Zoom room to enter and searching for links? The TBDJ Zoom app automatically knows what you should be attending and takes you there. Frustrated that your camera won't turn on or is pointed at your feet or ceiling? Stay hidden no longer. The TBDJ Zoom app uses Israeli satellite coverage to show you on screen even as you walk around your kitchen. Coverage includes all of Hampstead, some of Westmount, and Coates and Luke east of Parkhaven and south of Mackle, but excluding anything within 200 meters of Beth Israel. Want to chime in but you're on mute? No worries. The TBDJ Zoom app features 8 unique unmute buttons to choose from, depending on what you have to say. Someone else keeps on muting and interrupting you? That annoyance will be a thing of the past after you apply our patented Kermit the Frog filter on their voice for the next 24 hours. The text on our rabbi shared screen is too small? Now you can let him know. A simple click initiates a 100 decibel horn on his device, and it will only stop once you correctly read the third line of his text aloud. Running late for one of our 12 daily Zoom events? The TBDJ Zoom app features reminders along with a snooze button that results in the presenter and all participants pausing until you arrive. But it's not just about you, it's also about us. The TBDJ Zoom app introduces novel approaches to fundraising. In addition to charging for room entry and re-entry, all popular features such as turning on your camera, unmuting, or commenting in the chat window can be offered via prepaid monthly packages of 10, 20, or unlimited actions. Special features such as controlling the rabbi's screen or disabling participant ability to unmute can also be auctioned to the highest bidder. But wait, there's more. Our TBDJ Zoom app offers auto-muting when your phone call comes in and you think you're already on mute. Already on mute, but your camera is on and your multitasking revealed? No problem. The app remembers your exact pose from the last time a speaker wowed you and retroactively replaces your camera feed with the scenes of your absolute concentration. We also make it easier for those interested in our recordings but unable to put on a straight face when saying they can't wait to watch them. Our speaker will receive a notification as soon as the thought of their recording enters your mind. And for our Amudei Habayit members, it'll also indicate that you watched the video very late that same night. And coming in, a summer update, TikTok integration. Do you prefer your shiurim and lectures in small, bite-sized chunks? Just hit the Cut to the Chase button and you'll receive the entire content in digest format, playable in 360-second clips with choreographed music and background scenery. After nearly 60 years without a merger or amalgamation, welcome to the era of Tifereth Beth Zoom David Jerusalem, or TBZDJ for short. The new TBDJ Zoom app will be available to all members and select non-members starting next month. And one more thing, Happy Purim to all.